Shoals looking to get above the 500 mark for the season. The Jug Rocks were at Union early on. Shoals getting it into the corner to Tyler Price, and come on down. The Price is right on that three. Then Union a little hectic up top, but they get it to Tyler Talpas under the hoop. He gets it to go. Not quite enough tonight for Union. Shoals gets above 500 with a 3-point win. Rick?